How is it going out there, everybody? This is Jordan Jones. On Super Mario Galaxy, on Super Mario 3, the All-Stars for the Nintendo Switch, we're going to go ahead and do... finish our bedroom galaxy. I guess we want to go for the comet first. Cosmic Comet in Orbit. This shouldn't be too difficult. This should be pretty easy. These cosmic comets are really easy anyway. We have a cosmic clone chasing us. Remember the cosmic clones like Shadow Mario from Super Mario 3D Land? Remember those? This shouldn't be too difficult. Let's see how we do. Hopefully we'll do pretty well. Oh, I love these races. These are fun. They're easy too, but they're really fun. Two, one, go! Let's see how we do this. Let's do lots of long jumping. Just, the only advice I give you to this, just do as many long jumps as you feel comfortable with. You can barely beat him at the very last second that you're possible beat him. You'll be just fine. This is easy. That's all you have to do. Very simple. Okay, let's see how we do. We can skate too. This is fun. But long jumping's probably safer. Oh, I died. That doesn't matter. We can try again. I probably shouldn't have skated, but you can skate too for fun if you want to, but try again? I love this music, it's upbeat. Okay, Cosmic Clone, you're going down! Let's just do several long jumps. We're not going to worry about these 1-ups. Because they're not important with this. The only time we worry about 1-ups is just if we're able to get one. Since this is yet to be fast anyway, we're not. Just ignore the 1-ups. If you're doing this, you can just ignore the 1-ups. So we're not going to worry about the skating either. So we're just going to do lots of long jumps. See how easy this is with the long jumps we can do? We did it! It only took 2 tries. And it was still a short video. Okay, everybody. That was it. Hope that was helpful and have a good one.